Alright guys, so what's up? Welcome back to the NASCAR 2005 Chase for the Cup. Let's play here at Indianapolis for the Brickyard 400. We start 6th today, looking for 3 wins in a row. Green flag is out here at the Brickyard. Oh, hit their bumps. Oh, hit the wall. Kurt Johnson blocking Kurt Busch down to the bottom. Away from the path. Got a run, finally. Oh, Johnson! Hard contact with Kurt Busch there. I don't know how I feel about that. I was there. Contact between the 48 and the 97. I didn't like getting blocked the way I did there. Kurt Busch just put Johnson in the wall. Yeah, Johnson, I had a run on him a couple laps ago in turn 3 and 4, and he cut me no slack. Yeah. Not playing that way. Busted for 5 seconds speeding. And there went our shot to win the Brickyard 400. Our shot is gone. Sped down pit road. It's gonna take us out of it. Wow. Jimmy Johnson could win this race still. Jimmy Johnson back out in front. Nope, Dale Jr. takes the lead. Sorry, Elliot. three quarters of a second behind Dale Jr. Missed up in my corner. I missed up my turn one so bad. And Kurt get the three in a row. Junior not gonna give it. Oh, contact between the Junior and Kurt Busch. Oh, we pound the wall on the outside. Oh, we all wrecked. Oh, big wreck at the start finish line. Johnson's not gonna win it. The field is wrecked. Oh my goodness, and they're still piling in. Dale Jr. wins. Wow. And that's when I didn't give Jimmy the room because he had been giving me the room all day. Kevin Dell Jr. at position. Big wreck on the front straightaway. And we're going to finish 39th. Where'd Jimmy Johnson end up? Thirty-fifth, my bad. I'm going for the win here at the Brickyard after we got the Dell Jr. We just got loose and wrecked. Nothing more I could say about that. That was a wild ending to the race. Oh, the whole field wrecked at the start, at the end of the race at the Indianapolis. And all that did was tighten up the championship. 13 points back up with Kurt Busch to Jeff Gordon. Ryan Newman, 71 back. 87 to Dell Jr. Matt Kenseth, Jimmy Johnson, 152 back. Casey Kane. He's in the top 10. Wow. Turn four, the last lap, sure had big implications on the championship. So with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed the race. As always, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new. I'll see you guys at Watkins Glen. Another wild one there as well. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. I'll see you guys at Watkins Glen.